Whoa there. Now better apply the brakes unless you're aiming to dash yourself against that glacier up ahead.
Sure thing, Sinclair. Breaking the brakes.
As you can see, Chief, the station here is iced over. To reach Eleanor Lamb at Fontaine headquarters, we'll have to clear the way. Now, in order to melt that ice, you'll need a plasmid like a handful of hellfire. We used to sell a fine old product called Incinerate in the amusement park up yonder. Go on and find a way in. I've already been on all the rides.
In the amusement park up yonder. I have to say, this guy's accent is growing on me. Sinclair. I do declare. Pip pip cheerio. Whoa there, partner. Applied brakes. Alright, that's enough of that. Let's pick up some things out of Eve Hypos. Yeah, okay, so we need to turn things on fire. That sounds good. I'm all for putting things on fire. Beans, coffee. Dollar bills. She is our salvation. We will be reborn. Okay, that's nice. Ooh, story.
Eleanor is progressing brilliantly. My physical participation in her birth was minimized, of course. It is vital that I am unhindered by nature's crude bias. I will be, above all, her intellectual progenitor, loyal not to her, but to the people she will ultimately save. But I admit, it is with some measure of pride that I review her marks in standard intelligence tests. As an agent of our beliefs, she may surpass even me.
I'm trying my best.
Ouch.
Gotta stash myself.
Oh, he's hiding. Peekaboo. Ah, fuck this. A little slow with the drill there. But it's fine.
Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Insert your ticket now. Half price for children under 3.
Children under 3? Well, he's a bit young. Let's see if they have anything new and fun. Yes, I know we get anything. Just don't have to tell me every time. No, nothing exciting. Okay. Scotch. Say no to scotch. Dollar bills, yo. Okay. Can we go in here? Nope. Let's check this little door here then. We need that incinerate plasmid.
You're a rare old model, son. Alpha Series, I believe. Now, Rapture's full of scientific wonderments just like you. And if we can sell them to the world at my price, well, curing your condition ought to be a cakewalk. Once we find Eleanor, the sky's the limit.
I'll have to open that up some other way. Ooh, a hat. I don't think I'd fit very well on my hat. Weapon upgrade station. Okay. We need to choose one upgrade. Drill damage or drill fuel? Let's go drill damage. Oh yeah. Even more damage. There's money in the TV. Okay, that's good. Oh, is that a person?
I was hired to engineer a park the likes of which no man has seen. Now all I do is watch over it like a grizzled sheepdog. My first line of mechanical puppets made the children here coo with wonder. But Ryan thought my vision was immature. Antiquated, he said. This place could have been something magical. But instead, he turned it into a school. No, a cathedral. Dedicated to himself.
Let me in. No. Oh, there it is. Oh yeah, hack.
Hack the door controls. That should pop it open.
Yay. Okay, I really don't need this pop-up every time I hack something. Someone in there. Oh god. It's Big Daddy. A bigger daddy. That guy seems not so well.
Jim Dandy, that'll get you in the park. But buying incinerate's gonna cost Adam. It's a sort of genetic goo that lets you rewrite whatever God gave you. The little sisters carry the stuff, as you may recall, so you'll need to locate one. I heard a whispering near the El Dorado Lounge. Have a look.
There we go. Oh, snap! Machine gun. Now we're talking. I wish I could get the Tommy guns as well on the revolvers. Well, revolvers might work too well. Machine gun.
Listen up! Choppers! Get yourselves hid! No fuck-ups this time!
No fuck-ups this time. Oh, hello.
Daddy's home!
Take aim! Fire!
My heirlooms! Leave them at least!
All the...
Not worthy of a man!
You're worth nothing!
At least read your pamphlet.
Huh. That actually did a fair bit of damage, and it feels like the machine gun doesn't really sound very machine gunny. But it shoots faster than the other thing. Okay, here we go. Tickets. In the lounge. Where do we deposit our ticket in this thing? Big shiny thing.
I am Andrew Ryan. Welcome to Ryan Amusements. Please, enjoy the park.
Gene Tonic. Passive abilities, okay. A little faster. Oh, let's pop down a sport boost to move faster.
Andrew Ryan wakes one night while cruising the Atlantic in his steamliner, the Olympian. His sleep interrupted with a singular purpose. Here, he shouts to his crewmen as he wipes sleep from his eyes. Full stop. We begin building here.
Yes. Rapture. The land of wonderment.
Refitted for heavy construction, the Olympian returns with a new cargo. A state-of-the-art submersible platform, nicknamed the Sinker, ferries supplies and workers to the seafloor, fathoms below. After initial supplies have been brought to the seafloor, the platform is permanently moored in the sediment. Massive iron girders are sunk hundreds of feet into the rock and silt. Below the platform, engineers work to overcome obstacles, such as diamond-hard rock, obstinate sea life, and unexpected cavern.
I love the kids in Ms. Englert's third grade class, but boy, I had no idea what I was getting into.
volunteering to chaperone this New Year's sleepover party at Rythian Amusement. Donnie, get down off that exhibit, and I told you, spit out that gum! You'll choke! The kid's parents deserve a night off to enjoy New Year's, but I'm at my wit's end. Donnie, I told you!
After the platform is secured, work progresses at an astounding rate. Designed to be the foundation of Rapture, workers toil
mending
around the clock
my own
to create the metropolis
Who'd have
you see today.
Me, a prowler?
Baby, I want a child.
Your kind ain't welcome here. Someone there?
Oh snap, need to reload. I actually have no ammo. Whoops.
Go ahead.
Well, that didn't go amazingly. Luckily, I've got a lot of leftover money to buy ammo, just in case. Yeah, I'm not too sure about the machine gun. I mean, it kills sort of. I mean, the rivet gun feels like it kills as fast, so. Ooh, safe. There we go.
Used to be there was no margin in running the gift shop. I couldn't hardly sell off this tourist crap for a penny more than the cost of manufacture. Then I met a straight shooter named Sinclair, and he laid a sweet deal on me. Says he's got some hard luck folks down at Popper's Drop can whip up this junk at half the cost I used to pay. Yeah, I had to pick a needle or two out of the shipments, but all in all, nobody's the wiser, and I'm all the richer.
Bargain bins. Okay, so this is an interesting little place. But I want my plasmid.
Perhaps in a past life you did something terrible to somebody.
That's not very nice. Then again, I am not a very nice person, so fair enough.
Were the modern world a patient in my care, I would diagnose it suicidal. On perhaps that point alone, Andrew Rythian is correct. Rapture is deliverance.
Lovely. Oh, you... That was not cool. Christ, that scared me. Simple trick, really. It's there... Not there first and there when I turn around. But it works.
I'm surrounded by them, and yet they can tell. I'm their better. They know it. I know it.
Die. How do I get to this incinerate thing? I might have to drop down. I could have just walked down, I guess. Well, not openable. Ammo bandit. I do miss the noises these machines make. They made noises in BioShock 1. Now, we've got a bunch of rivets already. We're pretty fine. A bit low on machine gun ammo, though. That'll be enough. They also sell ammo. Right. We've seen all these, haven't we? Yeah, we have. This is where we came from. Pretty sure. Yeah. Ouch. There we go.
Until you arrive, Father, I'm trapped here. Smuggling these gifts out is the most I can do to help.
Eleanor. There we go. Yeah. Drills are the best.
In ethical psychiatry, we must account for...
Eleanor Lamb speaking. Mum says I'm not to play with the other children, because they're being raised on a diet of dog-eat-dog. I wanted to see these dog-eaters. So I waited until Mum was gone, and went out to find one. And guess what? The dog-eaters wear human skins. It makes them look just like us.
Eleanor, what has this crazy woman done to you? Apparently she's my daughter. Actually, it's not clear if she's my daughter, if she's just like my little one that I'm bonded to. But she calls me father. So, I guess we'll find out. There we go. Be prepared for a difficult fight. Oh boy. We might need help, so come with me, little boy.
Now that big daddy won't bite until you do. But to get to Lil Sis, you gotta put the old boy down for good.
Okay. Maybe put some trap rivets. And, let's give this a go. Oh, snap. Oh, I think I shot down my security bots. Oh boy. Oh, it's Big Daddy War. Oh, trap rivets right on top of him.
Take a breath, son. You did it. Now, just let her ride on your shoulders and she'll trust you like her own daddy.
What? Can I not pick up more gold? Oh, my damn. I should totally go buy something then. Yay! I have another little sister!
We're in business. Now, there are corpses all over Rapture, and little dimples there can sniff out the atom on them. Find one.
Press and hold R to her and ask her to lead you to an atom-filled corpse.